Hi, it's Marla. It's day two, and we're going to do tool number two, and it's called the magnet in the bubble. So I just want you to take a moment. I want you to visualize that you have floating above your head a bubble, the type of bubble a child would blow. And inside that bubble is a magnet, and it's the most powerful magnet in the world. And I want you to just close your eyes, and I want you to visualize that magnet pulling out of you all tightness, tension, worry, fear, anxiousness. Pull it out of your jaws, your neck, your head, your shoulders, headaches, anything and everything that does not serve you. Just feel it getting sucked right out of you, getting pulled, magnetized right out of you. That magnet is so powerful. It's just pulling and pulling and pulling all that tightness, all that tension, all that overwhelm, anything and everything that does not serve you is getting sucked right out of you. Just feel it getting pulled up and pulled up and pulled up. Feel the tension going. Feel it getting pulled up, the tightness in your jaws, your forehead, your head, your neck, your shoulders. It's all just getting pulled up and pulled up and pulled up. That bubble above your head is getting bigger and bigger and darker as it fills with all the stuff you do not need. Just allow it to keep getting pulled up and pulled up and pulled up because it'll keep floating right above your head. Keep pulling it up and pulling it up and pulling it up and out of you. And when your body begins to feel lighter, I want you to visualize reaching up, touching that bubble, and watching it float up into the universe and dissipating. And tell me now that you don't feel a lot lighter just by allowing that magnet to pull out of you everything and anything that does not serve you. I hope you have an absolutely wonderful day today.